Later that morning, George was at the level crossing.
You're Sir Handel, I suppose.
Sir Handel was standing no nonsense. And you, I suppose, are George? Yes, I've heard of you.
And I've heard of you. You swank around with your steamroller wheels, pretending you're as good as me.
Actually, I'm better. Goodbye. George chuffered on, fuming.